Is it the current minister's labour plan to stop the bottom feeding in Alberta and embrace a hug-a-thug union worldview in order to eliminate the right to secret ballot? Yes or no?